You've really been missing out on this trend. Everyone thinks you're supposed to drink these right off the shelf, but you've been doing it all wrong. You have to put it in the freezer first. Just 2 hours in there will make the biggest difference. It comes out just like a Starbucks Frappuccino that you would order inside of a store. Frozen, sweet, and delicious.